Does anybody else hate when guys say, I know a spot, and then the only place they take you is the lowest point of your life? I'm gonna start telling guys that I know a spot and then take them to therapy, thank y'all.